Hey guys, this is BananaNance283, and I'm back with another update on my room, and let's get started. So, first one I want to show you is my poster of Bulma. I drew that all by myself. As you can see, it's really tall. It's like 4 feet tall. And here's drawings I did in my folder. And here's basically all my Lego. My Legos that I kept instead of putting in storage. And there's Devastator up there instead of in there. That's my storage now. So as you can see, all my Legos, nothing changed. So a lot changed on the Transformers, as you can see. Right here. And then down here, all these boxes will be in the storage box. And in this, nothing really new at all. I guess took out all my Dragon Ball Z and put them in here. Right here. So as you can see, it shows Goku and Vegeta are in the back. And then Vegeta is in between them in the front. So it's like mixing up together and they're all gray. And Broly, here's the Erwin figures and Frieza. And here's all my Ultimate Bandai figures. Yep. And we come down here. Here's all my Halo. Nothing different. Yeah, I just changed the order. Like three Spartans on both on the edges, and two Elites on the outer side. Next to Spartans and Skirmishers in the middle. And four Grunts in order of how I bought them. And if we come here. I'm going to show you this right here, guys. As you can see, everything's in here. All my supplies. Yep. Everything's still the same. I haven't touched this drawer in a while. Yep, everything's the same. So, you can see I put Bulma back in the box right there. I think I showed you last time. Everything's still the same. My customs, yep, my foam fingers, everything, my brother's car from what we used to make in 2007 or 2006 in the old house, and there's my camera stand and everything else. Wait, let's see how much time we got left. Yep, that's it, guys. So wait, I gotta show you a lot more. Wow, I didn't even notice. So, I added a few more things here, like that C-3PO. I don't think I was there before. And yeah, and I'll show you this part. Yeah. And here's all my shoes. All my Jordan 6s are in my other room, not my toy room. So, I want to show you. Remember my lucky review on my military place? Yep, it's still closed. I'm never going to open it again. So, I want to talk to you about my next review. I don't know if I'm ever going to do these Transformers. And, yep, that's it, guys. See ya.